In the following tutorial, you will learn how to install Microsoft Edge Beta Edition on Ubuntu 22.04 LTS. Some handy tips on maintaining Microsoft Edge. If needed, removing the Microsoft Edge browsers from your system with the command line terminal. Before proceeding with the tutorial, you should run an update command in your system terminal to ensure all existing packages are up to date for avoiding any conflicts during the installation. To complete the installation, you will need to install the following software packages by using the following command in your terminal. These are the most common software packages found on nearly all Linux distributions. In the first step, you will need to download the GPG key to verify the package's authenticity using the following command. This will download the GPG key. Curl command is not working. We need to install curl package using command. You will need to download the GPG key to verify the package's authenticity using the following command. This will download the GPG key. In the second step, you will install this GPG key as root using the following command. In the third step, you will need to add the official Microsoft repository using the following command so that you may be able to download the Microsoft Edge browser on Ubuntu 22.04. This command will add the official Microsoft repository into the list. In fourth step, you will remove downloaded GPG key using the following command. After adding the repository, update the packages list again using the following command. Now, you have completed the imports and refreshed your repository list to reflect the new repository. Once the list is updated, you are now good to install Microsoft Edge Browser on Ubuntu 22.04. Installing Microsoft Edge Browser Beta Edition. The Microsoft Edge Browser Beta version is a mixture of stability and advanced features. The beta version gets the update every 4 weeks. To install the beta version, you can use the below given command. Alternatively, you can install the Microsoft Edge Developer Edition build if you have downloaded the repositories. These developer versions are not recommended for daily use, especially not on a main desktop or production server. However, you can install the alternative versions for those who want to live on the edge or check out upcoming releases. Note that these do not replace your beta version, and they are installed separately, but it is recommended only to install one at a time. To run the Microsoft Edge, go to the application search option to find the browser version. Then click on the browser icon to run it. The first time you open Microsoft Edge, you will be greeted by the following. Untick or leave the Microsoft Improvement Tracking, then click the OK button to continue. Afterward, you will find three options: Inspiration, Informational or Focused. Selecting each tab will preview what the view will look like in your Edge browser background. You can also do content off to stop Microsoft pushed news contents to your browser. Removing Microsoft Edge browser from Ubuntu 22.04. If you are planning to remove Microsoft Edge browser from Ubuntu 22.04, you can use the following script. Microsoft Edge is a fast and powerful browser that can replace the default Firefox browser on Ubuntu 22.04. It has much improved performance compared to others and is well optimized for browsing on the Linux operating system. So, all in all, is Microsoft Edge a good browser? Yes, it is. Is it the best browser? No, there are many excellent browsers available, and some of them are even free and open source. But if you're happy with Edge, then that's great. It's certainly come a long way from its predecessors. Just be aware that it doesn't have as many features as some of the other big browsers. However, ranking Edge for performance and speed lands this among the top internet browser, and it truly does work well on Linux. If you can get over the fact, Microsoft owns it. Thank you so much for checking out the content on Learn Computer Technologies. All programming, troubleshooting, and installations events are hard to capture for making videos. You can find more valuable information on Linux and open source technologies in our website, brsmedia.in. This is a passion project for me, but producing the content isn't cheap. Anything you can do to help support the channel will reimburse my costs and motivate me to implement new things. Hope you have learned and understand the topic. Please like, share, subscribe, and express your views and comment for our motivation. Thanks for watching.